are you bullish in the short term?
Let's just compare it to other stocks. Nvidia up 4%, the SMH semiconductor ETF up 4.05%, SMCI up 4.5%, Pure Storage up 5%. I could go on. TSM, Taiwan Semi, up 4.06%. So they're being outperformed by a whole host of other ASML up 4.13%. Broadcom up 7.59%. So why am I buying Arista?